introduce a fantastic keyboard player. Actually, he's just turning away from his piano and strapping on the accordion. I know that can be an alarming thing to see. We actually saw a bumper sticker in Texas that said, use an accordion, go to jail. Zero tolerance on accordion use down there. But Larry is licensed to operate one of those things. Great keyboard player, mostly known for his work in the jazz world with some beautiful records of his own stuff out there. You should look him up. Mr. Larry Goldings. Larry Goldings. It's time for a cowboy lullaby. This is tonight. For my little nephew. I had, as I mentioned at the beginning of this set, I'd been abroad for 2 years, and well, that never sounds right, but I'd been overseas. And when I returned to these shores, my brother Alex, my older brother, had a kid. And I said, well, kid, it never occurred to me, you know, and there he had one. I said, what you gonna call him? And he said, well, you know, we've gone and named him after you, little baby James. I said, wow, man, that's really good. I was delighted and appalled at the same time. Still am. Anyway, I had to go down and set eyes on the little varmint, so I got in my car, which was an English Ford, Ford Cortina. Terrible car. May it rest in peace. May it rust in peace. So there's several pieces probably. Anyway, I drove down to North Carolina, and on the way down, this next song just sort of came in the window. I was thinking about what kind of song would be good for a newborn baby boy, and of course it had to be a cowboy lullaby, you know, Roy Rogers or Gene Autry, Go to Sleep, the Little Buckaroo, kind of lights out in the bunkhouse kind of thing. There's a young cowboy living on the range. His horse and his cattle, they're his only companion. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, just waiting for summer, his pastures to change. Yes, and as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, just thinking about women and glasses of beer. As the doggies retire, he sings out a song which is soft but it's clear, just as if maybe someone could hear. He says, good night, all you moonlight ladies. Papa, my sweet baby deep greens and blues for colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dream? Yes, and rock up by my sweet baby Jane. Now the first of December must cover the snow. Yes, and so was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. Here's the seeming dreamlight on account of that frosting. But 10 miles behind me and 10,000 more to go.
there's only days in when they take to the highway. There's only days in when they take to the sea. There's only days in are there open sky. Maybe you can believe it, it might help you to sleep. And singing seems to work fine for me. So tonight on the moonlight lane, rock all my old sweet baby day. It's the greens and blues for the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down my road?